Welcome everyone back to day 14. Well, not back. This is welcome back. We're now entering day 14. Oh boy. Okay. So today is going to be pretty easy, I hope. Pop the rest of that in there. So I went ahead and put together last night this lovely cement mixer. So we're going to start getting some cement going. I'm going to cobblestone the base a little bit. Check out that other quest in town that Jen wanted me to... That was just regular wood. That wasn't even reinforced. They come from far and wide. I'm going to reinforce this front part right here. Because I got the stone now. Look at those pogos. I have no idea what a, you know, how a pogo is an insult in any way. It just felt like the right thing to say. All right. Hopefully this will minimize any issues coming up. Yeah. You know what? I'm going to take this a step beyond. We're going to do this. We're going to do this right. Oh, it's a zombie next to a rock. My vision is so bad. I, like, out of the corner of my eye, I saw that and I had to stop and look. I'm like, is that a giant wolf? I mean, seriously, how can they have issues climbing up this now? You guys are getting real close. Now, I know I could have done some more there to make that look nicer. But... That almost ended very poorly for me. This thing is solid. I'm gonna have to add staircases like there and there as well, but these guys are just idiots. All right, so as I recall, this one really wasn't that far out. I still have to do the appliance center. Ho, 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 ho. That was a beautiful shot. Kind of worthless, but you know, hey, moving on. Yeah, it's just wood. Did I already get up on the roof? I don't think I got up on the roof. With all this noise, I'd be surprised if there's anybody left up there. And I'd like to think, in-game, like, my character is, like, screaming and swearing whenever he starts disassembling this stuff. Because you know he's got to be, like, pinching his finger on things. Even the pro handyman. They make the occasional whoopsie. Their hands are built... Oh. Like, made out of leather. Oh, well, that's awesome. Oh no, 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 no. Shoot. Oh, hell. Oh my gosh. Now we're getting into some manageable territory. Ooh. Respect nature. Oh! Oh, I finally got infected. Dealing with a horde this size, kind of, I guess, sort of to be expected. Nope. We're done. We're done playing this game. Y'all want to play this back and forth game? Mm-mm-mm. I need to get back and treat this infection before it gets too bad. Whew. Those waves, man. So what do we need here? I've already treated it. Okay. Check, check, check. I'm hungry though. I don't think I have any food. But I can make some. Okay. Throw this in here. Oh, okay. New item there. Let's see here. I'll just leave that to cook. Okay. Well, that was convenient. Side. No, hello? Okay. I don't know if you guys can hear it or not. Ah, hell with it. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna have another massive horde like that, right? Right? All right, so this is my next quest building, huh? Check this out. It's not a way in. Hey there, Mr. Boulder. I could use the extra stone right now. Would you be willing to donate to my base needs more concrete funds? I really appreciate this. Well, so much for the element of surprise, am I right? Oh, you were a deadie anyway. Not that I actually hit you. Ho 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 ho! Wake up. I love the Three Stooges routine. There's some real money maker right there. Duct tape. Shoveled him to death. Oh, you mother! You mother of a snake. That's what I was gonna say. I swear. Oh. Oh, that doesn't scream trap. Feral during the day. Well, hey, now I've got some ammunition back for my rifle. Oh. Oh. That makes sense now. Wow. That's it. I guess I can nail this real quick. It's getting a little late, but I'm going to try this anyway. Mad skills. All right, so I need to find this. I need a clear area. I was expecting in this room, buddy. I see you, Satchel. All right, clear the area. And then I'll try a little bit more looting before this place. Healing kit. Are you down, down? I think you're down, down. Right, this part sucked. Well, I wouldn't say sucked. It wasn't that bad. Crap. I gotta get that last guy to clear it. No! Oh! Come back. Wait, there was... Oh, wow, you're right down here. Wait, wasn't there guys, like, out here? Growing. Okay.
Well, now that you have some money to spend, we're running.
Okay, what? No. No, 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 no. Like me that baseball bat, but that chest armor, I get into a lot of fights. Got a couple of bucks. Take all that. I really don't think I use a lot of plastic, so you can take that. Nice! Compound bow. I could really use the upgrade from my just pathetic little bow. You know what? I'm doing it. T-shirts and hats? No. I get cold, if anything. I guess I really should start investing in these. But I mean... I don't have a ton of cash to go with me, you know?
Thanks for the business. We're open from dawn to dusk, since, you know, we don't... We always need someone to handle the tough jobs.
Yeah.
I have a protection payment coming up soon.
Not unless I have... if I have like subscribers or followers or somebody saying do that, then I'll do the night quest. Otherwise, Oh, you're gonna go attack Jen? I kinda wanna save you, Jen. But I kinda don't. Because you'll be fine. I kinda want that chicken. But he's running farther and farther away. Come here. Do I have room? Drop anything? No? All right. Peace out. You're gonna go there. I just keep running thin here on this food. I'm making it day to day. Okay. You got some points. I know you guys usually don't get to see this in the videos. This is stuff I usually do at night, but it's getting dark outside. Might as well, right? So let's see here. We're going to bring up our loot just a little bit. Because looting is very hard. Brought that up. I'm thinking maybe starting to put some more into our punchiness. Ooh, that's hard to resist. I have not put anything in my agility at all. Parkour is really nice. It's one of those things where I usually don't get until further on. You know what? I just picked up the compound bow. Now we can make a level 2. Replace our shoddy level 2. All right, so let's see here. Bow. Ah! Ah! For those of you who are watching, we just facepalmed when I went and I bought that without having the parts. I'm right there with you. That was just terrible. So we'll smelt in, get ourselves stocked back up a little bit. We actually have some first aid going on now. Antibiotics will go there, you'll go here. Good, now it's all mine. Okay, so we've got a more stable base. The farms are starting to kick up a little bit. Look at that. Soon I'm gonna start having potatoes, mushrooms, and corn. For those of you who are familiar with the game, you know what that means. Survival. Gonna be getting myself some veggie stew here. Okay. Well, I think that sets us up for the day. Made it up to level 29. For those of you who are interested, how far I am, you know, kind of my generalized stats. I have avoided dying so far. You've seen a couple of instances where I've gotten down pretty darn low. But so far, so good. My loot stage is up to 38. So 16 hours. Day 14. That doesn't add up. Is that... That can't... That, I would think that has to be real life. Oh, I bet you it takes into consideration load screens. because there are times where you're loading in, it creates your character, and you just kind of sit there for a while. Oh, plus there's times that when I pause the game, I would assume that that pauses too. I don't know. It doesn't quite add up. That doesn't make sense. To me, anyway. 912, though. There we go. That's not too bad. Gonna need that in a little while. All right, well. I thank you all for watching. And I think that's gonna do it for day 14. Little exciting with the morning, but you know, muddled through it, punched through it. I thank you all very much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Take care, everyone. Bye.